U, the Focus Electric, as its name implies, is Ford's first full production all-electric vehicle. Up until recently, it was slim pickings for EV adopters, with the U and U the only real option south of $50. That's no longer the case. Ford has been very keen to tout its EV chops with a sophisticated EV that eschews more eccentric styling found on the Nissan Leaf and Mitsubishi I, and instead dons the sleek suit of the third-generation Focus U. We recently dived into the Focus Electric to find out whether this incognito EV is more style than substance, or if it has the ability to electrocute the competition. U, the Focus Electric S is just as handsome on inside as it is on the outside. Material quality is top-notch with an aggressively sculpted dash, and the Starship Enterprise-styled center console will have drivers barking commands to passengers like a modern-day Picard. U, cloth bucket seats, partially made from recycled materials like plastic bottles, come standard. Although leather interior can be had for $995. U, a few design choices ding the overall layout, as do the omission of a few creature comforts. The interior is dramatic, but taller passengers will dislike the way the dash dips too closely, swallowing up more space than it should. The touchscreen is elevated a little too much, making it difficult to reach while driving. Up front, there are no adjustable power seat options for passenger and driver, although both are heated, which is a welcome addition. U, in the back, the Focus Electric is moderately spacious, and despite the fact that Ford says it will fit three people in the rear seat, two is much more realistic. U, while head and shoulder room is decent, leg room is a little less generous, due to the Focus large electric powertrain components located at the rear of the vehicle. Cargo room suffers, with only 14.5 cubic feet on offer, a far cry from the 23.8 cubes available in the standard U. A hidden compartment underneath adds 1.5 cubic feet of space. Much of the attention surrounding the Focus Electric will center on its battery-based powertrain. However, Ford's EV in disguise is packing quite the tech suite on the inside, too. At the heart of it all is the latest version of MyFord Touch, which serves as the hub for all the vehicle's audio functions, climate controls, Bluetooth phone connectivity, single quote.